Yo guys, this bird is the most annoying bird ever. Listen to it. Of course it decides to comedy. What is up guys, welcome back to a brand new video. How you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing great. Harvin Skin just sent me a parcel or a package and I'm sure you guys know why. So after this intro, let's do the unboxing of the box. Okay, welcome back to another vlog on my channel. Let's go! So this is the hoodie that Harvin Skin got me for dissing him on Instagram, which by the way, if you haven't heard the song, go check it out. It says don't be a sellout da. Okay da. Yeah, so basically I won the hoodie because I dissed him on Instagram. So shout out Dewars and Harvin Skin for sending me this hoodie. Thank you. So guys, if you haven't checked out voice crack. So guys, if you haven't checked out the diss track that I made of Harvin Skin, go check it out. It's on my Instagram, John Daniel on YouTube. On Instagram. Yeah, go check it out on my Instagram, John Daniel on YouTube. And I posted some pictures of me wearing the hoodie. And that's why I'm not wearing it now. Because it's so hot, the fan is off because of the sound. So go check it out on my Instagram, John Daniel on YouTube. I'm losing my voice. One more thing that you guys need to check out is the What Parents Say Versus What Parents Actually Mean video that I posted last week. If you guys haven't checked that out, I highly recommend you to click off this video, go watch that video and come back to this video, because there are going to be some spoilers ahead as I'm going to play some behind the scenes footage of that video. So go watch that video if you haven't already. So if you guys have already watched it, here are some behind the scenes of the What Parents Say Versus What Parents Actually Mean video that I posted last week. Let's go. Also, after that, I'm gonna be getting a haircut. Whatever hair that I got on my head, I'm gonna be getting a haircut. So stay tuned for that. Let's go.
John? What okay lah? I send you Mr. Raja, Mr. Singha, Mr. Guys, help me with this. If you come back with anything less than 85, na slipper adikiran. I don't care how hard you work. And all that nonsense.
Yeah, I know, right? It's one of the most sweet. It's like one of the sweetest watermelons. Let me know what type of watermelon eater are you. Are you the eat fully until the green color thing, or you leave some red like that? Let me know.
Oh no, act like what? People like go like, oh, like I just say hi. Yeah, like, okay, I'll tell you what. You both talk.
We should have some drinks in here. Yeah.
Hello.
Let me wait.
Hey!
Yes. Cheers.
Yeah, okay, how much is this now? 30 minutes. Come. no idea why I did that. My hair. Oh gosh. But maybe this is how I look like.
Okay, now the long-awaited time for Hashitan Dylan. You wanted to see this so badly, so now I'm gonna go get my haircut.
Hi, bro.
Hello, sir. How are you?
Today I record.
Oh.
YouTube. Hello.
Hello. How are you? How are you?
Done with the haircut. How you like it? Okay, I'll go home and do more about it. Okay, bye bye. See y'all. Okay, so I'm done with the haircut. Here it is. I'll give you a full 360 a bit. So this is the picture that I showed the barber as a reference to how to cut my hair. It's a picture of Drake. Do I look anyhow like him at all without the beard? Do I? No? Okay. Anyway, I think that's all I have for you guys today. So, actually before we end up today's video, let's have a quick fan time segment. I'm gonna give a shout out to Uncle Vail Karti. Check out his YouTube channel, links in the description below. I'll link it there. His daughter actually recommended my channel to him, and her name is Krishna Charani. I'm sure most of you have seen her comments in my videos. So Krishna Charani, thank you so much for all the support. I'm doing this to show my appreciation to you by helping your dad out. Guys, check out his channel if you have the time. Links in the description below. And so that's all I have for you guys today. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy the video, give it a like. Subscribe if you're new. Turn on post notifications if you haven't already. Thank you so much for sticking to the end of this video if you're watching this. And do I have anything to say? No. So that's all I have for you guys today. See you later. Peace out.
Drop it.